If your pet was on a dating site, post the photo that would be their profile picture.
I gotta have a spot for my snoot. I gotta have a spot for my snoot. Spot for my snoot. Gotta have a spot for my snoot. I work all day, but now I'm free. No more barking at deliveries.
And now I wanna snuggle up on you, so give me a spot for my snoot.
I gotta have a spot for my snoot.
Did you know that dogs have a best friend? Dogs usually have one person in their life that is their favorite, that they look to for guidance, to care for them, to play with them, and to give them affection. You can tell if you are your dog's favorite person, if they're always watching you, looking for you, or following you.
I had so many cute outfits planned for this year that I couldn't wear, so I just wanted to show you. See this? I love it. I couldn't wear it. Love it. Couldn't wear it. Then there's this. Love it. Couldn't wear it. Love it, couldn't wear it. And this was supposed to be my cute costume, but no. Wait.
You got yourself up there.
Oh my gosh, it's a stray dog.
Come join us for a walk. So this is our little buddy we met on our walk this morning. Okay, she looks to be a puppy. We don't really have her puns right now, but I mean, we can't leave her in the park, so here we are. She's done the whole walk with us, all 2 miles. So, it's raining now. Welcome to the pack, girl.
I'm not even trying to catch dogs. Like in Memphis, you don't even have to try. Like, I'm not dressed for dog catching.
She's already on her way to the car. It's the red one. More left. More left.
We hop right in the car. So, here we are. Thanks, babe, for making that easy.
If you're gonna be in here while I do this, just don't make any noises.
Oh, don't worry. I'll be quiet, I promise. Pinky, promise.
You have to stop settling for life without a dog. You need a dog. You need 2 dogs. You need more dogs than you think you need.
Hi! Hi! Good morning!
The sky's falling, the wind is calling, stand for something or die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
I love it though, you know?
But I hate you, I really hate you so much, I think it must be
love. And I'm down on my knees again. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year of my life.
Every day on your own, and here it goes. I'm just a kid, and life is.
Dykeman, wake up. Dykeman, wake up. This nigga only smoked one blunt. Dykeman, wake up, bro. We fucking Walmart. This nigga's dead knocked out, son.
Hey, that's my hot chocolate. That's my hot chocolate. That's your nice comfy bed. You're so spoiled. That's my hot chocolate. That's mine. My hot chocolate, not yours. Is that your hot chocolate? Hey.
up and going out of bed, and I promise that.
Can you wiggle, butt? Wiggle. Wiggle one more. Wiggle.
Okay, ready?
This is my cousin's one-year-old, ice-obsessed Australian Shepherd. But he's not like other dogs. He's a cool dog, a smart dog, an intellectual, a self-sufficient entity. Basically, he loves chewing on ice, knows how to work the ice maker, and this is that video.
We've been trying to contact you regarding your car's extended warranty.
Oh, mommy! Ma, Toby's biting. Why, you scared of mom? Bitch.
Put your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine. Put your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time. Oh darling, darling, baby, you're so very fine.
I was in the third grade. People treated me like a criminal because I killed somebody.
This is what we call trust with our furs. Mommy loves you. See that? I literally.
Okay, guys, bedtime. Come here. Come on. What? Go to bed. What?
Making my way back home, been a long day, time to see my fluffy dog.
Let it go. Jake. Jake.
Sit down. Sit down. Sit. Stay. Stay.
Puppy, get
there. Well, this doesn't know what to do. Is she going to fall on the house and is also going to use one of
the houses? She's trying to decide which one she wants.
Thank you.
No.
Susu, ¿qué haces? Susu. Susu, ¿qué haces? Gorda.
No me hables. Estoy esperando que la abuela me dé.
Susu.
Lay down, Gare.